I had the worst nightmare.
Why am I here while you're sleeping?
That's a good point. Why were you just, I'm just like asleep. You just said that.
Well, this is taking a while.
No. You told me to wait for you to wake up. I thought you were just going to pretend to sleep. It's been like 8 hours, man.
I had the worst nightmare.
What was it?
The world looked kind of like bright and murky, and everything was the same, but not the same. And your face was awful. Here I am. Rock you like a hurricane. It was terrible. You had this fucking weird addiction to going out and beheading monsters and putting their heads on sticks. And
well, I would never do that.
Why are the scout flies leading me to my tent?
I'm pretty sure it's because you came from the tent, and they show like where they were as well.
Are you sure it's not just because there's an elder dragon in my tent?
There might be an elder dragon in the tent. Handler, what do you know about this?
I don't know anything. I'm the handler.
Wow. Accurate.
Now here is our impression of two impressed owls.
Ooh. Looks sort of golden.
Yeah, he's got more of a coppery feel.
Yeah.
A rusted feel, perhaps. Wink.
I understood that reference.
I'm testing.
Scientist Gotten. That's the report from the field.
Well, it seems like he's walking around. He doesn't seem to have any. This is Wind Cotton over here.
Wind Cotton. You don't assimilate what you're near and become that.
I am Kirby.
Oh my god, that's the pink! You ate Kirby! Oh, this entire time, Cotton Origin!
Quickly, hide before I get my secrets revealed!
I just turned around and, like, your jaws dislocated! And now you know my secret, you must die! Oh my god! How'd that feel?
Painful.
Alright, Arch-Tempered Kushala Daora.
Show me what you got!
Oh, it's so sad, because, like, visually, he's one of the coolest monsters, just full stop, like Metal Dragon. But then, fight-wise, this...
Get the fuck down from there!
Ugh. Yeah, that's the universal cry of a hunter facing Kushala Daora. You never know, they might have... No, okay.
No. I mean, at least he is technically speaking to Flash, he's just not on the ground.
Why?
Because they hate us!
Because they ain't us!
It's true.
Hey, baby. Do you identify as a dragon? Because I got a piercer for you.
Just there in full your character cosplay.
What do you mean cosplay? This character is based off of how I look in real life.
I swear if the next time I see you, you've dyed your hair pink. That's the line. That's the line for me. Also, I've legally changed my name to Cotton. Look, man!
Hey, it's a pretty good name, though.
I hope, actually, if you ever do change your name to Cotton, you inadvertently get in trouble with the law, just so you can be announced as Defendant Cotton.
Smeared as Windor feel more obnoxious? Am I just doing the thing where I think it's different because...
Yeah, every Arch-Tempered needs to be full of, it's totally different, right? Right, guys? Right? I suddenly have forgotten every other encounter with this monster I farmed like it's my job, but I'm pretty sure everything is new now.
Oh, the tornado's got slightly more debris in it, right?
So I counted the debris, put a number next to each little bit as I noticed it, If you connect the dots, now that might not look like much. However...
Coincidence? I think not.
I think the density of the... Ah! The wind texture is slightly turned up.
Someone has been fiddling with the Photoshop settings for that file.
Also, I just realized during that, the best way ever to ever get out of ever being punished for any crime.
What?
Legally change your name to myself. I sentence myself to 20... Wait. You can't beat that.
Unless you'd think...
Exactly.
All right, got a plan. I'm going to kick this frog, then Kushala's going to...
Where is he?
...leap on me.
I can't...
And he's going to blow up.
I can't see him.
Ready? You ready? Perfect plan. Perfect plan.
Is he in that tornado?
Come out the tornado with your wings...
Legitimately, I could not see him in that tornado. He surprised the shit out of me when that happened.
That was an effective...
No!
Why would you do this? A potion?
Emotion.
Oh, an emotion potion.
You can't handle my potions.
That looks wider.
I don't know!
Thicker. Windier, perhaps.
I'm not giving into it this time!
Oh, that was a solid pierce.
That was pretty good. He just sort of stuck his face in front of my arrow.
He just
and was
rammed
like,
it down his throat.
He was just like, hey, you know, those arrows look pretty tasty. You mind if I try one? Never mind. I don't want another.
It's good to try everything once, but that really hurt.
Man, that went right through me.
What? I thought he was in that tornado and then he hit me from behind. Wait, now I gotta go back and... Oh, son of a bitch. Is Arch Temp in Kushala stealth mode?
I don't know. I was having a lot of trouble seeing him in that one tornado.
Talking of stealth mode, it makes no sense, but I really want a basal, either deviant or subspecies, that can go invisible just so we can have a stealth bomber.
That makes sense. I like it.
Like, you don't see him, but you just see his scales dropping out the sky randomly.
That needs to be a mod. It just makes every monster see-through. See, you know what you're hunting, but you know what it is because of scout flies, but it's just permanently invisible. The ultimate challenge.
I just want it like 90% translucent so that like I know their shape, but I can see the background behind them.
The Predator mod. Give every monster a Predator cloak.
I think that'd be great.
Those fucking dickheads, the Predators, you know, come into the new world, clickle-gigging to themselves.
Hold up. Wait a minute. Something ain't right.
Clickle-gigging to themselves.
Clickle-gigging!
Clickle-gigging!
It was supposed to be click-giggling! Clickle-gigging!
What do you call it when a predator laughs? Oh, clickle-gigging, obviously.
Obviously!
Obviously! Have you never clickle-giggled before? I mean, really.
Okay.
Are Kushala multigendered, or are they just specifically one?
Multigendered! It sounds like a fucking bonus round in a pinball machine.
Later.
Now that I think about it, pinball machines are almost... They're both genders, aren't they? Because they got the little prongs that stick out, but you also insert... I'm going to stop. This is not going in the video.
I'm going to stop. I know when I'm getting cut out.
What the hell?
Are you trying to say that I'm going to cut out you trying to identify the gender of a pinball machine?
Maybe.
I was way, way more interested in what the hell you were doing than what Kushala was doing. If I'm completely honest with you. What he should have got was moves that make him actually deadly in the air. Then it's suddenly like running from him while he's flying. You can't flash him. You're trying to survive while he's in the air. And it makes it an actual, like, you know, thing. Instead of, he's in the air. Please come down.
This is just sad.
It is sad. And the thing is, I do like him as a monster, which makes it extra sad. Oh!
You get that fucking Kushala tail. And then I'll just bonk him on the face, and he...
I'll just get another pierce.
Honestly.
That's fucking teamwork!
You handled the tail, I handled the head, and now he's gonna end up
dead. I'm glad to know which end that we're both
at. We had a previously agreed end that we're dealing with when it comes to this Kushala. We drew lots before the hunt, and, you know, that's how it panned out. Alright. Okay. I've got him. I've claimed him. What? Oh! Why does this keep happening? It's cool that, I guess, they have the reverse happen. I mean, it makes sense.
Yeah.
Though I'm not sure I like having Arch-Tempered Teostra in the same area. If I'm... What are you doing?!
Just moving him around, you know, just having a good time.
It's like, oh good, you brought him down! I'ma kill him! Hey, alright, buddy. You guys gonna have a tough war, or have we...
No, we've screwed that.
We scuppered that possibility. No!
We just said the same thing in two different ways that sounded very similar, surprisingly.
Oh!
It was because they started with the same letters! I said screw the pooch, and you said scuppered the possibility.
Oh, we did! Cool. We fucking STP'd that bitch. Oh, Teostra went and punched him out!
And then he came over to us and said, fuck everything that's not me!
It's like he came over and just... Are you proud of me, guys?
I hope so. I'm having a blast!
Oh, I hate you! Oh, we keep doing this to ourselves accidentally. They're supposed to show up Turf War and leave. But because of the accidental awful mount timing, we actually have to fight the pair of them. Oh, I thought he was going to his nest! I thought his nest! Kushala, no! Kushala, no! God damn! No!
This is my nest now!
Oh my god!
Stay away from me, you fucking lunatic!
You're just rolling past me in pain, going, you fucking... Ooh, that was his big attack. Kushala definitely has the least impressive, like, special big boom attack out of all of them.
Yeah.
No, I can't operate in these conditions, Martha!
Why did you say that name? I'm just getting knocked back and forth between a tornado and Kushala himself, and now between two tornadoes.
Ooh. Yeah, I just saw you get absolutely mashed.
I'm sitting there like, please! I just want to go home!
Alright, look. What I'm thinking is that ultimately, everything is bullshit. Oh, I can't... Not only is he in the air, he has the wind aura, so I can't even tickle his feet anymore.
I know.
Oh. No, don't do it. Don't do it.
You did it. It's all right. This is what mantles are for.
Ow!
It's all right. This is what mantles are for. Mantles are for.
Why do you keep doing that to yourself? Honestly, I'm just ready to pour a bottle. Like I'm leaving. There, no more for me. And then there's just you in a dusty wind cloud, half collapsed, falling over. Like I could see so much of your neck, and you're so shiny.
Look, I've always been this beautiful. You're just acknowledging it now.
What is happening? I don't understand. It's amazing. I don't. What? You know, I swear you had a scar or something.
No, I still have that.
Were your eyebrows always not pink?
Yeah, the eyebrows are always not pink.
I don't understand. It's like I'm seeing you for the first time. There's so much neck. You're shining bright. It's just so pale and beautiful.
Sorry, how much have you had to drink?
Yeah! Absolutely! Man, I don't tell you this enough, but you're so shiny! And your skin is so smooth. This is not suspicious at all.
Not at all.
Round two. Fight!
And here we see. No! 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 What have you done?
He hasn't seen me yet!
What have you done?
Do it!
Yeah!
Who's gonna win?
I can't see it!
Who's gonna win?
I don't know! There was a tornado in the way!
Oh, Kushala won. Look at that.
I missed! And the barrels didn't explode!
Really upsetting. I got it! Yeah.
Ah! It knocked me off the wall again! That was the most poorly executed anticlimactic sick triple wake-up hit I've ever seen!
It was to be so beautiful!
I'm gonna be the hero.
Oh! Boom! Oh, I mean, a hit, but it didn't
die. That was cool.
So.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping.
Kushala! Damn it! Why won't you die to an epic final hit, you little shit?
He will! No, he won't.
Alright, here we go. Boom! And boom! Bring him down! Bring him down! Come on! Die! How much health do you have? What?
What is this?
He just took so much pain!
Man, this is some bullshit! Boo this man!
Donk! I knocked him out of the sky!
That was a dunk. Now you say? Now you
die!
Die! I shall pierce the heavens!
Yes!
And I will apparently keep piercing the heavens because he's so tanky!
Come on! This is gonna be it!
Yeah,
this
true
charge! Boom! What?
I got 3 solid piercers on him there!
I got 2 true charges!
4 solid piercers on him there!
2 true
what
charges!
What is his health pool?
What? Oh!
Yes!
Why's it gonna be so anticlimactic, man? Where the fuck is Kushala? There were so many cool moments to die, you whore! It's alright, though, so let's calm him up. Go!
Ooh.
I like it. I like the coppery color being taken out in favor of more pure, darker metal.
Yeah, that's actually really nice.
Yeah,
like, as a color change, I like that.
Yeah, I kinda can get behind that. Where are you going?
I don't know. I just walked up to the quest counter.
What are you doing? Well, I guess I'm doing a quest now.
Look, I had to talk to the hub last. We're just following up on something. Don't worry about
okay.
it.
Okay, all right. Whatever you say, man. Oh, my hand looks great. All right, guys. That was Arch Temp and Kushala Daora.
I guess.
It's okay. It's just... Not as good as the others. Like if you enjoyed this, subscribe for more. We'll see you next time. A good boy.
Rage gaming with the video float.
But that's all that's really relevant at the mo. But I'm still gonna leave this up so you patrons know that I love you even though the outro's no longer that kinda relevant. But the new one's being worked on and it's gonna be a truly badass song. And don't worry, I won't be doing any rapping on it. I'm gonna go now. This was shit.